phone is up.
No tengo ni un boliviano, pues. Hermano, anda al pedo. Esperé mamarte.
DJ Perico's former bodyguard now works at Pilca Mine. Track him down and see what he can tell us about his old boss.
Llanero es el tinco. Qué ganas de bailar.
Mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB built. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
start shooting. ID your targets, people. We know Perico's ex-bodyguard Ruiz is working at this mine. And we need him alive for questioning. Sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower.
Alarm over here.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Got the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Spotted another tango. I see a second target. I've got eyes on the captain.
I'm moving to position.
Let me get into position. Wait one. Let me get in position.
Quiet.
Standing by. Eyes on the target. Say the word, boss. Opening fire.
Tango down.
Okay, we're cool.
I got eyes on Perico's former bodyguard. Let's talk to him.
This is a message from the Free Rebel Forces of Bolivia. The cartel's Narcos Liberty La Plaga has been captured by rebel forces. For years, this man has boasted of his exploits in social media, and he has flaunted the law by posting murders and other heinous acts on the internet for all to see. The corruption that allowed this activity to thrive is coming to an end, and the people will soon pass judgment upon him. In our country, no one is above the law. Fight with us for justice, Kumbas.
Enemy spotted.
Justice for all our citizens.
Back it up, back it up.
Together, we can build a new Bolivia. This is a message from the Free Rebel Forces of Bolivia. We have killed the cartel. This known smuggler was attempting to secretly drive a convoy of cash to Mexico, but our superior intelligence experts were able to learn of this convoy, and our brave men and women were able to ambush these cartel trucks. After a long and difficult gun battle, our victorious forces discovered Albuquita's body among the dead. We have seized the cash from the cartel in the name of the people.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Hang back before they spot you.
Hey, leave him alone.
Looks
already.
Good. Come on.
Tranquilo.
Easy. Camine.
Somebody will kill you.
This is a message from the Free Rebel Forces of Bolivia.
Okay.
You Arturo Ruiz? DJ Perico's former bodyguard?
Perico? Man, fuck that guy. That pinche puto shot my dog.
He shot your friend?
No, man. He shot my dog. Mi perro. It was Paloma.
Perico killed your pet? What for?
Hijo de su reputa madre, Perico was trying to smoke weed out of an AR-15. Fucking thing went off and got Paloma. Still have nightmares about that. Wake up with the shakes and shit.
You want to get back at Perico? Give me his real name. A photo too.
Man. Perico's real name is Marco Garcia. I don't have no photo, but I hope you kill that motherfucker.
Okay.
Perico and the cartel are pretending that nothing happened, but that rebel broadcast did a lot to inspire the locals. The word from Pacatari is that people are lining up to join the fight against Santa Blanca.
Let's hope it was the right play. I get nervous when any player in the game gets too strong.
Afraid the socialists are gonna get too big for their britches? You're such a Cold War antique.
This is the CIA agent in Latin America. We're moving on. Be in touch soon. We went through all that, and all we got was a name as common as Marco Garcia.
Ah, the activity will work their magic. Send them the name, and maybe they can zap us back a picture so we can ID the asshole.
The country has a fucking road called El Camino de la Muerte, for Christ's sake. El pinche death road. And when you factor in how many of you pendejos are out there driving drunk or coked up or stolen marijuana, ahí van a la baba. You gotta figure the chances of crashing go way the hell up. So por favor, buckle the fuck up.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Let's go.
Better not roll this thing.
Go.
Set. Let's go.
Open fire.
Roger. Go. Stop. That woke him up. They know we're here. Grenade, get to cover.
Thank you.
drone is airborne. Enemy marked. Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper up in the tower. Enemy spotted.
Narco with a damn minigun at the entrance to the camp.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
I got a Sicario with a minigun at the entrance to the camp.
Heads
up, Narco with a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Close to the container.
Got it, moving. I need to get to a better position.
Eyes on the target. Target acquired. That tango's down.
No los veo. quieren darse un tiro, pues.
¡Puta madre! ¡Algo acaba de estallar ahí! ¡Esos pendejos deben de estar ahí, seguro!
¡Órale, puto! ¿Qué cuento hasta tres?
¡No hay nadie aquí! ¡Esos cabrones estaban aquí y se largaron! ¡Vamos a seguir buscando! ¡Órale!
Voy a mandar a ver a la Virgen.
Sé que están aquí.
Frag out. Get some.
Firing.
Guys ready? Fire.
Roger.
Cerca, no se vaya sin sacarme, hermano.
Me lleva la chingada.
Demo's primed. Rally up, people.
¡Vení por aquí, cabrones!
I got the C4 primed. Rally on me.
Copy.
Fire.
Wilco. Got him. That guy's history.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
We can't wait all fucking day. We're gonna get going or what?
Nicely done. With less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area.
Nosotros llevamos días sin poder abrir esa puerta. Dios se lo pagará.
Esto está mal.
Quítese
la ciudad. Nosotros no subimos los gritos de nuestro lado. Esos charros van a tragar un plomo.
Pide una parada. En mí tiene un hermano.
Llame, gracias.
Gracias por eso.
Fiesta, baile, tequila y las mujeres más bellas en la gran
cargando. Justo lo que buscaba para acabar con esos cerdos.
Don't need that chopper. Stay low.
Hang on, I'll drive. Thank you.